here is what I suggest. For a while now, I've had the feeling something strange is going on. I got confirmation a bit earlier this morning. An anonymous survivor contacted me by radio to warn me that I am personally in great danger and that someone is out to get
me. Why me? I'm a living, breathing saint. People aren't just naturally dull. Now they're going crazy, too?
Regardless, you're going to have to find the guy. He told me he'll say more if you get to the rendezvous point on time. He just said that he could be found where the zombies never go. I'm not sure I understood that part of the conversation right. No matter. Get a move on, Survivor. Time is passing.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
So, what did you learn from the informant? A man with lots of tattoos. Interesting. Continue.
He was seen hanging around town and near my pylons, with fresh meat. Now I understand why those damn deer were there. What happened then? That's it? He's hiding out nearby, in the mountains. Very interesting. Well, your visit to see him may not have been a total waste of time after all. I even think a quick trip to the mountains would be a good idea, when the time is right. Don't you?